So for those of you who voted by absentee ballot, you may have noticed your voter identification number on the envelope of your ballot.
The last digit on every voter identification number is the first letter of the party that the person is affiliated with. So R for Republican, D for Democrat, U for undeclared. Secretary of State Matt Dunlap says this is nothing new, and being registered to a party is not private information. He also says that your voter identification number is all based on your information.
Especially important to have the party affiliation on there for primary elections, because obviously we have closed primaries so that only Republicans can get a Republican ballot, and only Democrats can get a Democratic ballot, and only Greens can get a Green ballot. So, you know, there's no easy way to take it off.
And Secretary of State Matt Dunlap says this has been part of your voter identification number for years, and it's nothing to be concerned about.